Well done, Kai.
He has too much reason.